Well, this is Jamie, Cassie, my daughter, and Carl. He's named after Carl Jung. He's named after Carl Malden. Carl, our old pool man. Carl Sandburg. Carlo. Carly Simon. Carl Marx. Short for Carlsberg.
Robin Williams was by far our first choice because Robin's a great dramatic actor and he's as funny as anybody living.
The Discovery Channel, fishing the C4. See you in a second.
Certainly working with Robin was very exciting. And of course, everybody in the business says that he's so wonderful to work with.
I got an ICBM coming. I'm okay. I can.
I'm gonna throw up.
It's okay. I forced it back in.
The very first time I ever even spoke to him on the phone, we started to trade punchlines. And this entire movie, when we're between setups, I will just give Robin part of a punchline and he'll finish it. And I've never stumped him.
I can patina tune it.
Oh.
One of the most fun things about working with Robin Williams is watching dailies, because he had so many funny things that he would just do from the top of his head. Every day you kind of not know what you're going to see.
The Tickle Monster. Cut. Just get that. You look great. Really?
It's like being on a Robin Williams comedy special for 3 months. I've laughed so hard just listening to this guy off camera.
It's not a Janet Jackson hello. It's a what's your headline?
Robin Williams is never not funny. He's actually making my abs stronger because I've laughed so much. They're actually getting used.
Give him that old razzle dazzle.
He definitely has a different energy and breathes a bit of excitement into most situations.
Road warrior! Come on, guys!
He does have a lot of childlike enthusiasm.
Wow! Wasn't that amazing?
He's always on, 100% on, always doing his comedy shtick.
Dr. Kevorkian, line two, Dr. Kevorkian.
He's awesome. His comedic timing is amazing, and he just thinks of stuff, and he's always thinking of stuff. It's really awesome.
A wise move to turn the other cheek and spread.
With Robin and his improv, Cheryl fits right in with that whole, I mean, that's what she does.
Well, yeah, this is my wife. Jamie.
She could riff like crazy, which is great.
Robin does a lot of song improv, and then I do the dance moves to it. Sort of like square dancing. He'll call out the moves, and I'll do the dancing.
Shut it!
One of the first scenes we shot was when we sang the song together as a family, and he's off screen just making all these faces, and then we'd say cut, and he'd completely be right there with his whole comedy deal.
The boy wearing the hat right. What are we, Kingston style?
And then I was like, yes, there it is. That's what I've been waiting for.
You've got to come over for our Hadassah and Emptipasuk. It is such a wonderful thing. People come over here this episode and our rabbi.
In many ways, although Robin Williams is not a Jew, he spent, as all comics do, spent all of his life around Jews. And he can do Yiddish better than I can.
You've got the chutzpah.
Another thing that was so impressive was that he is like an encyclopedia. Anything you have a question on, whether it's sports, politics, he knows everything.
Little bugs that are fun.
There are actually some wonderful bugs.
It's so impressive, and he is such an amazing guy. Not just for how funny he is, but how good a person he is.
Everybody, thank you for your patience with the light. God bless, friend.
A lot of comedians, when they're not working, when they're not rolling, they are in their own world. But Robin is so sweet, you know? He just hugged me, and it seemed like we'd known each other for a while. Yeah. He truly does love people. He likes to talk to people.
We're gonna do this thing, people!
For an A-list guy that doesn't have to be, he couldn't be nicer.
One time only, Gornikis, Gorman. Be there! Bring your family, bring your instruments.
Normally when you like the whole like stereotype of a big star is tons of people crowding them, cameras walking around with their entourage and all that stuff, but he was just hanging out, being really super nice to everybody.
It's nice to know that there's people out there that have all that and still manage to be down to earth and real.
Grazie.
And on the set, you know, of course, the crew so happy because they have Robin.
They laugh now.
I will have my revenge. It could be somewhere very uncomfortable.
So it's interesting to even watch people's moods change when he walks around. He brightens every set. that he walks onto.
Kristen Chenoweth! Show them where you're from once again, honey. Thank you.
When he gets there, everybody knows that they're going to have a good time.
Thanks for coming.